Rashad Medeiros here with Chad Brendel from BearcatJournal.com. Rashad, third year. Well, how long have you been here? This is three now, right?
My third year.
Yeah. After transferring in, you're one of the old guys now. How's that feel being out here and being one of the vets?
I mean, you know, it's really all a blessing, you know, being here for 3 years, learning from everybody else, and then, you know, taking that time to, you know, get ready for the seasons as they come along. You know, as I'm a veteran now, you know, I'm taking on the role pretty well. I'm trying to, you know, lead and trying to, you know, create that leadership in the offensive room.
One of the struggles last year was getting some separation at the wide receiver spot. You feel like, you know, Khalil moving outside, you moving inside, you guys are going to be able to kind of to open the field up a little bit more for this team?
Oh, yeah, most definitely. You know, Coach Jokic always says, like, each receiver doesn't have to play an inside or outside position. So, you know, moving Khalil from outside is just going to help everybody else. You know, he can go inside, go outside. He can either way, you know, we're going to be able to create a lot of space this year. And we got a lot of talented guys in the receiver room. We're going to be able to do something very special this year.
You come out on the first day, 7-on-7. You guys go over the top. The first four plays, I think.
Oh yeah,
you had three touchdowns.
Yeah.
Was that a tone setting thing?
Yeah, like, most definitely. You know, because the defense always comes out with juice, and you know, we try to match their juice. So you know, when we can come out and produce as the offense, you know, it just turns us up even more. And, you know, with that being the first day, only day one, that only like gives us like a little preview of what we can be like towards the fall. So you know, we're working each day to get better and better, and you know, gonna be really good.
I don't know if you guys knew or not, but after about 10 minutes of that, you guys running them on 60-yard sprints, those guys were over here, they were losing some water, if you will.
Yeah.
Could you tell that you wore them out like that day?
No, not really, because, you know, I try to pay attention to the offense first, and then, you know, I try to do everything right for the offense. But then again, you know, the defense be giving us great looks as well. So, you know, some days they might get us, some days we might get them. But at the end of the day, we're making each other better. And, you know, we might get them a couple times, but, you know, we might, you know, jaw in a little bit. But, you know, at the end, they were all teammates, and, you know, we're just making each other better.
Some young guys coming in with some talent. Does that put some heat? Like, all right, I got to step up before these guys come catch me.
No matter what year, age they are, you know, I can be a junior, he can be a freshman, you know. No matter what we do on the field, he's definitely going to push me. Like, if I mess up and he does something good, I know I got to do better, because I'm at risk of losing my spot. My spot's not locked down, and nobody's spot's locked down. So, you know, with him pushing me to do better, that's only going to make me better. And me getting better is going to make him better. So, you know, it's all like a little chain reaction. We're just all getting better as a group.
One guy that's kind of stood out to me, I'm interested in your thoughts, Jayshon Jackson. I don't know if that's who you meant when you said him.
I mean, well, he's under me.
So, I know. So, but tell me about him. Like, what?
Jayshon's a heck of a receiver. He's very smooth. You know, I talk to him like every day. You know, I kind of like took him under my wing, and he's a real good receiver. He's very smooth, and he's a great route runner, hand speed. He really got a lot of. I like him. Like, I really do. Like, he's definitely going to be something special, and I wouldn't be surprised if you see him out this year.
Just tell him slow down, right? Easy type.
Hey, you never know. If he keeps progressing like he is right now, there's no doubt in my mind that he'll play this year.
The defensive backfield, a lot of young guys. Mm-hmm. Have you seen through the first 5 days a progression with them? Because it feels like each day they've gotten a little bit better and a little bit better, you know, and handling that inexperience.
Oh, yeah, so on the defensive side and the DB room, we are kind of young, but you know, I go against really all of them. And you know, to me, they're all giving me great looks. Like, honestly, like, they all stick out to me, like, all across the whole board. Like, you know, like I said, you know, some receivers go inside, some receivers go outside. You know, I kind of go back and forth, and they're all getting better, and they're all making me better, and I know I'm making them better as well.
One of the big rivalries in camp so far is Noah Hamlin and Khalil.
Yeah.
But what's that been like to watch the redshirt freshman come after the senior like that?
So that's what camp's about. Competition, you know. It's brotherly love. You know, you can't – they're making each other better. No matter how many times they get in a fight, you know, how many times they jaw, you know, at the end of the day, we're all making each other better. They know what's out of love, and that's only going to make us stronger. And it's especially going to make them stronger because they're going to both have respect for each other.
You guys, I don't think, saw it, but I'm going to give you a little ammo.
Mm-hmm.
When that was going on yesterday, Coach Scruggs took Khalil down. Clean tackle.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. So, yeah, you might be able to get the senior a little bit on that, because Scruggs took him down.
Yeah, took him down. I was in the game when it happened, so I kind of saw the end of it, so I tried to – of course, I went over there trying to pull my boy back. I just took his helmet. You know, I just gave it to the side.
All right. Yeah. Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Appreciate it.